Good morning, dear students. Today we will do words having vowel sound O from page number 64 of lesson number 6 of your English textbook. So let us start. Students, you must have noticed that there are written some words having double O, and here also I have written some words having double O. So what is the difference between them? Actually, students, there are said to be 6 sounds of double O according to pronunciation. But here, we will do only 2 sounds. One is short sound of double O and another one is long sound of double O. Just like Ankar and Dulankar of Punjabi. Ankar, Dulankar. O, 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 O. So, let us read the words to find it better. B double O K, B O K book, C double O K, K O K cook, H double O K, H O K hook, T double O K, T U K took, L double O K, L U K look, F double O T, F U T foot, W double O L, W U L wool, G double O D, G U D good, W double O D, W U D. So these were the words having short sound of double O. Let us read the words having long sound. C double O L, K U L cool, F double O L, F U L fool, P double O L, P U L pool, M double O N, M U N moon, N double O N, N U N noon, S double O N, S U N soon, S P double O N, S-P, S P U N spoon, S C H double O L, S Q L. Here H is silent, so it will be pronounced as school. Now children, we have read 2 sets of words. Students, hope you have clearly understood the difference between them. Now let us read these words once again from our textbook. Firstly, the words having short sound of double O. Choti sound double O di jina words vich hai apa o padhange. Pehla hai ji book. Book matlab kitab. Tuhade ko vi badiya sariyan books han hai na. Book matlab kitab. Dusra cook. Cook matlab jeda vadde sare hotlan vich khana banaunda hai. Pyare bachyo, उंज तो अपने मम्मी या चाची ताई जी भूआ मासी सारे खाना बनाते हैं ना तुसी देखिया, पर जिन्हों का प्रोफेशन यानी कि नौकरी ही खाना बनाना होवे उन्हों नू अपा कुक कहते हाँ। तीसरा है प्यारे बच्चों हुक। हुक मतलब एक किली जिथे असी कुछ टंग सकते हाँ। नैक्सट लुक। लुक मतलब देखना। टुक नेक्स्ट है जी टुक। टुक मतलब कोई भी चीज़ लैनी, चाहे वो आपा बाज़ार तो कोई चीज़ लैनी होवे या फोन तो सेल्फी लैनी होवे है ना, दैट इज़ कॉल्ड टुक। नेक्स्ट वन इज़ फुट। फुट मतलब एक पैर। नेक्स्ट वन इज़ गुड। गुड ये तो तुसी ज़रूर सुनिया होवेगा है ना, तुहाडे मैम तुहानू गुड दिंदे होणगे जदों तुसी बहुत वधिया काम कीता होवेगा। Next is wood. Wood means lakkar. Now let us read the words having long sound of double O. First one, cool. Cool matlab thanda. Second, pool. Pool matlab ek vada sara tha jithe pani bharya hove, swimming pool. Agla hai ji fool. Fool matlab bevkoof. Agla hai pyare bachcho wool. प्यारे बच्चों इसनों आपां वूल नहीं कहंदे, वूल कहने हाँ, अते इसका मतलब हुंदा है उन. नेक्स्ट वन, मून. वाओ, यू सी इट एवरी डे, नॉट एवरी डे, एवरी नाइट. मून, मून मतलब चंद्रमा. नेक्स्ट वन इज नून. नून मतलब दोपहर. अगला है प्यारे बच्चों सून. सून मतलब बहुत जल्दी. नेक्स्ट बेटा स्पून. स्पून मतलब चम्मच, जिस दी वरतों आपां खान विच करते हाँ. नेक्स्ट वन बेटा स्कूल. स्कूल मतलब तुहाडा प्यारा स्कूल. बेटा यू मस्ट हैव बिन मिसिंग योर स्कूल. याद आंदी है ना स्कूल दी. तो इस तरह आपां इन्हां वर्ड्स नू बार बार पढ़ना है, रिपीट करना है अते मेमोराइज करना है. प्यारे बच्चों चलो आओ हुण आपां कुछ MCQs यानी कि मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस भी कर लईए. नाउ फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज चूज द सेम वर्ड. यू हैव टू चूज द सेम वर्ड गुड फ्रॉम दीज फोर ऑप्शंस. नाउ लेट अस रीड टुगेदर. फर्स्ट ऑप्शन इज वुड, सेकंड इज गुड, थर्ड इज फूड एंड फोर्थ वन इज हुड. After reading, we got to know that good, which is the second option here, is the right answer. Good and good here are the same words. Question number 2. Choose the odd one. Odd one, yani ke jada alag word hai, tusi usnu choose karna hai. Aao padhiye. First option is cool. Second one is moon. Third is fool and fourth one is pool. Now, after reading all the options, we got to know that moon here is odd one because all other three options, cool, fool and pool, they sound same. But moon does not sound same. So, moon is the odd one here. Question number third, choose the correct word for picture. Now look carefully at this picture. And now we will choose the correct word for this picture from these options. Number one is spoon. Is it a spoon? Second one is wood. It is a wood. Third is book. Is it a book? Yes, it is. And fourth one is moon. Is it a moon? No. So third one, book is the right option. Dear students, I hope you have learnt all these words. And now, as homework, you have to revise these words again and again. Thank you.